Hi folks, it's Bruce at the beach. It has been a pretty day at the beach. It's been a little foggy today. The water's warm. It's been in the, it's probably been in the low 80s, high 70s, but real foggy today. Today is the 8th of April. I know some of you are still cold up north, but it's real nice down here. I think this week we have folks from Wisconsin and Michigan down here. A lot of young folks on the beach. They kind of got cheated this week. We had some rainy weather. We had some kind of punky cold weather too. But by and large, it's becoming nice down at the beach, and the weather's been warming up. The town's been filling up with people. We've had a couple more new restaurants open up, and I think Island Time is new since we talked last. Coca-Cola has done a nice thing for us. They have something they call the Project White Beach, and they are they're giving out coupon booklets in conjunction with Circle K throughout the Southeast. So if you live down here in the Southeast, check with your Circle K. They'll have coupon books for all the different venues down here, restaurants, charter fishing, all that kind of stuff. And I guess that's they had the press conference on it this week, so I guess it's starting up pretty quick. And I mentioned it before, Miss Paula and I are from Southern California. Oh yeah, by the way, if you're down here this weekend, Miss Paula is on the front cover of Mullet Wrap this weekend. So if you want to see the pretty little blonde that's behind the camera on all these shots, she's on the cover of the Mullet Wrap down here this week. But as I was saying, coming from Southern California, a big metropolitan area, it is what it is. Coming to a small town. Now, we've been down here about 15 years, so we know a lot of the folks. And when one of them gets sick, Mo Schaefer, for those of you that are fishermen down here, he has Mo's Fishing over here on the Boulevard, a bait shop. He also does charter fishing. Hollywood, his father has had charter boats running out here fishing since the 70s. Mo is 30 years old and he was diagnosed with stage 4 brain cancer here in the last few weeks. And they had a fundraiser for him this week at one of the local restaurants. Matter of fact, I think it was yesterday. Mo's over at MD Anderson in Houston, trying to get things straightened out with his cancer. But we all got together. I mean, there's a restaurant over near the wharf, new restaurant called Eat, unusual name, little right near the back entrance to the wharf. Excellent food, but he donated all the revenue from yesterday towards Mo's hospital bills and medical expenses, and it was jam-packed. I went by there late morning, it was jam-packed. I went in there for lunch and it was jam-packed. Later in the afternoon there were tons of people there, and then San Roque had a fundraiser last night. North Shore Grill did that. Everybody kind of pulls together in a small town, and even though we've been down here a long time from Southern California, it's kind of nice to see. I mean, his mom works at the post office, and his dad's been a fixture down here for years. It's one of the things about a small town, and along the beach here, we all kind of stick together. We've had a tough year with the oil spill, but that's behind us now. If you look at our beaches, the beaches are great, and that's what this Coca-Cola Project White Beach is all about. The oil spill is last year. You occasionally see a tarball. Yeah, we do, but I mean, you'd have to look long and hard to find them. The if you have any questions about the beach or if I can help you at all, my phone number's on my website, bruceatthebeach.net. We're getting ready to shoot our real estate review that we do every Saturday morning on all the sales down here for the week by all the realtors. Kind of give you an idea what's who got a deal, who didn't, who paid too much. Anyway, you can send me an email, bruce@thebeach, all one word, bruceatthebeach@gmail.com. Follow me on Facebook or Twitter. Just type in Bruce at the Beach, and you can follow my musings on a daily or weekly basis. If you have any questions, let me know. Things are great down at the beach. If you're planning your summer vacation, you're planning your spring vacation, we'd appreciate it down here at Fort Morgan, Orange Beach, Gulf Shores. If you come on down and visit us, the beaches look as good, if not better, than they have in the last 15 years. And come on down to the beach.